small thing I have to tell all our children, because it is a father's day, no? It might be they are don't understood, but what is a father and what is a difference between fathers, relation between son and father. A small thing. Once upon a day, a father asked his son, like putting on his shoulder a hand and asking him, what do you feel now? The son replies to father, yes, I feel very proud, I feel very strong, I feel very rich. There is no any other person rich with me, because my father's hand on me. Anyway, next time he met, he put down the hand and again he asked, what do you feel now? Then he tells, my dad, no, I am feeling very poor. I am feeling nothing. Why? He is telling, whenever your hand on me, my shoulder or my head, I feel everything strong. I am sitting in my heart. I am very strong. And without your hand, without your support, we have no strongness. We don't anything. So this is a power of relation between son and father. There is no any relation stronger than father and between son.